And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Warm and humid behind a round of showers and storms, which went through. It was just kind of like a passing shower, thunderstorm. We needed a little bit of rain, and it looked like most spots a quarter inch, some spots a little less. But there you see the temperatures. And tonight it is going to be unseasonably warm and humid with temperatures continuing in the upper 60s. Lows this time of the year should be running about 10 degrees lower than that. So these temperatures are way above average. And as we head into the weekend, I look for these above average temperatures to continue. So as we look at the forecast now for the rest of the weekend into the weekend, timing issues, disturbances headed this way could bring more additional rounds of showers and thunderstorms. As a weakening round of showers and thunderstorms, this was actually the line of thunderstorms which brought severe weather Tuesday to the Plain States. Came through as a weakening area. Skies are going to clear out. Should be a pretty nice evening. Got some high clouds late this afternoon into the early evening, but I think it's going to be a pretty terrific evening, although it will be a little on the humid side. Look at that swirl up there, that area of low pressure. So the cold front hasn't come through, and that's why it's going to remain warm and humid. And the main storm energy continues to lift to the north, so that cold front will not move through. All right, we're looking at the threat of another area of low pressure bringing a round of storms on Friday. And I think along this front, some of the thunderstorms will spill over into Mississippi. And then as the weekend progresses, especially late Saturday night into Sunday, there could be a round of thunderstorms. So we'll be watching for the threat of severe storms. It's pretty far out to worry about those things, but certainly keeping our eye on it. And there you can see the thunderstorms developing across the area sometime during the middle of the day on Friday. It's a very active pattern. That's the one that we're talking about right now. The next one right there off the coast of California, that's Friday. And then behind that, there's another one for the weekend. So very active pattern continues right now. 68, south wind 5 to 10. The threat of rain has bypassed us, so it'll be a nice evening. Good bit of sunshine tomorrow. Winds will be variable. 87, still humid as well. Continued warm and humid tomorrow night. 68 degrees. Expect some thunderstorms to form midday Friday and then some late storms late Saturday night into Sunday. And maybe some spring showers and thunderstorms early in the week. Does look like next week will not be as warm as this week.